Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to set A4 page size in Excel. Open Excel, then click on this page layout, then click on this drop down and select A4. Now you can print this Excel sheet in A4 size. So file, and then click on print. So thanks for watching guys. By this simple and basic method we can know how to set A4 page size in Excel. Thanks for watching. Please comment this video useful for you or not.